Alright, so we're going to need two of those and another wrought iron plank. This is going to require 8 wrought iron planks, so that's 9 wrought iron planks. Oops. No more wrought iron planks, but we're going to need some iron screws and 2 small bronze gears, of which I have none. Iron plate, silver plate, tin plate. Alright. So, the bronze gears. We're going to need a couple of those. Which means some bronze plate and some bronze rods. Okay. So, let's start with bronze plates. Why so many? Why not? Right? It's not like it hurts us to have a couple of more on hand. Alright, so bronze plates. We'll drop those in there for now. Alright, so one. No. 4 of these, right? Because I need 4 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4. I want to do that and put 2 of these in. 1, 2. And then what else did I need? I need my snips and my hammer. Okay, I got my hammer. There's my snips. Snips, hammer, 2 bronze gears. Woot, woot. Alright, so now. Iron. Do we have any iron in here? No. Ah, but we do have some over here. Remember, we made all of those. Yes. So. There. There. Let's go throw these. Into here. And while that's all running in there, we'll run some in here as well. Six. Huh, that only produces 6. Not going to be as much as I want. This will produce 32. Sleep through the night. Sleep through the night. Like the hour that's left of the night. Alright, go to the nearest coal. Coal ore chunk. Teleport to it. Yay, here we are. yeah, I have to go pretty good ways around. Any other dirt that I needed to worry about there? No. Okay. Okay, so we've gone that whole route. Alright, so center line. Five in each direction. Oh, this one's gonna suck. Maybe not. Center line, really? Okay, so that back one was good. Let's do this. Five here. Yeah, I think that this is the end of the vein. So still go in this direction, as well as in this direction, although, hold on, that might be the end of the vein, huh? Because we didn't see any over here, so well, that that might not be as difficult or bad as I was thinking. Well, didn't mean to do that. So we don't have to go this way, is what I'm saying. We will still follow the vein for as long as it goes in that direction and in that direction, but it's been my experience so far that there's a definitive line on where it stops, and you can pretty much see it. You'll get some small coal vein or some small veins after where it stops, but otherwise, you know, you're pretty much done. How are we looking here? Good coal, good coal, good lignite. Alright. Hear water. Right. Two stacks of coal, good. Didn't we pick up a different lignite? I guess not. When we go down our next layer, we won't pick all that up. That's not what I meant. When we go down our next layer, we'll fix all of where this stuff is sitting in the floor. Because this will be the roof to our next layer. Okay, so from the center, 1, 2, 3, I need to go 2 more. I said I heard water? Yep, there it is. Like we're getting to the outside edge of the vein over here as well. Or maybe not. We could build ourselves up. A wall here. I don't think I want to. I'm worried about my math. So from the center, not counting the center, we were 3, right? So that should be good math. Hello, let go. Let's hope I was worried about nothing. Holy crap, yes. Alright, so we need to tower up. And light this. Now we've got light over there. So I've been here before. Plague zombie, because of course. What am I, an idiot? Of course it would be a plague zombie. Been to that. What were we doing over here? Oh, I don't know. Keep those to the left. We will find that I have no idea what we were doing down here. Need some wood. We need to go home. Grab some teleport. Ow. I've got this, right? Architect saw bench. What does this do? Let's see. It makes stuff. Oh no, that's as a fuel. I don't want to use it as a fuel. I want to use it for something else. Alright, grab that. This and this. Oh, I forgot I had extras sitting here. Well, never mind then. Never mind. Go back to the nearest coal chunk. It's night out. Shh. Don't spook the animals. Pardon me. we've been in this kind of place before, haven't we? And then it should be 2. Huh. Maybe I'm off in my calculations. Okay. Well, that'll keep us at least with our head above water, right? Creepers won't drop down on us. Should have already met the center. Now I'm getting worried. I went one too far. Yep, that'll do it. There it is. So two walls here to knock down. At least we know that this vein continues in this direction. starting to get a little worried about us not having cobalt. Repair this. Four stacks of coal. Good. See, small coal ore, but it doesn't necessarily contain a lot of coal. Getting into a lot of dirt and gravel. Alright, so that's the end of 37D.